I'm doing the Hulk. I'm now fast enough to be able to do two books. Not most people couldn't. I'm doing two books. So I'm walking around, and all the editors of Marvel, I'm saying, hey, I'm looking for work. And they're going, oh, yeah, come on into our office. Whatever you do, though, don't go to the Spider-Man office. It's a mess. So, being immature and a teenager still at heart, first thing I did is I went to the Spider-Man office, right? So you go there. Because, again, like a teenager, you always basically buck the system. And as I walked into the system, they said, oh, my gosh, Todd, my career was starting to go up. We would love for you to draw Spider-Man. And I go, you're going to let me draw Spider-Man? Wow, cool. And then I looked at the book and I went, whoa. What's that black costume? Right? That's not Spider-Man. No, I want to draw Spider-Man. No, this is Spider-Man. No, it's not. Visually, to me, remember, I'm the artist, I'm not the writer. Visually, to me, that's not Spider-Man. The Spider-Man is red and blue with the webs. What are you talking about? He's got a black costume, I'm not doing it. And then they go, come on, we want you to do it. I go, okay, one condition, we get rid of this black costume. Right? Can't do that, Todd. Why? Because Jim Shooter, editor-in-chief, he had something to do with it at Secret Wars. He sort of attached to that black costume. Well, just rip it off of him and put it on another character. No big deal. We'll create a character. What do you want to call him? Venom, yeah. Good, screw it. We got this character, Venom. Right? I did the drawings for him. And I showed it to him and went, yeah, cool. So if we rip that costume off and we shove it over and we put it on this character, what's his name again? Yeah, Venom. We'll put it on Venom. Yeah, then can I draw the red and blue? Yeah. Cool. When can we do this? 300. I'm in. And I signed up. That was the day, bizarre as it was, I signed up when they said they'd get rid of that damn black costume.